All right, guys, and what you see behind me here are some plastics that I will be painting. And as you guys can see around, it is the middle of winter. So let's see how this goes. Alright guys, and there are actually a few flurries in the air, and it is really cold, like my hand's freezing right now, but I mean, it's actually not that bad. I thought it was going to be worse. I mean, I haven't seen any runs yet, but with it being cold out, it might start to run. But I mean, for the first coat, like, actually turned out really good. This one's getting snowed on right now, so I don't know how that's going to do. And then this one, there's a little bit of snow on it too, but it looks all right. So I'm gonna call that pretty good. I mean, I'm surprised there isn't any runs in it. So still need another 2 to 3 coats. So we'll get to that. All right, guys. So I'm covering my town, but as you can see, it is 16 degrees out, and we're ready for the second coat. All right, guys, and that was just 2 coats of paint, and they're nice and covered actually. So now I'm gonna get them put into the shop before too much snow gets on them. All right, guys, so now they're in the nice warm shop, and you know, they kind of turned out better than I was expecting it, honestly. But you can definitely see parts where the paint got like a little separated and cold, and yeah, I guess we'll just have to wait till it dries and see how they look. All right, guys, so after spraying the plastics outside, it actually took a while to clean my gun. Like, my gun was not happy about that. And they've been in here for about 20 minutes now, I'd say. And you can definitely tell that it just looks like there was water in the paint. But, you know, I've seen a lot worse paint jobs. Like, guys, doing this turned out better than that, what's it called? That anodized red spray can. This stuff looks way better already. But yeah, so I'm gonna clear coat the Predator plastics now, and then I'll probably end up doing an actual good coat on these. But let's get the Predator plastics all done for now.